Pennsylvania's experiment with selling wine in grocery stores may be ending over a money dispute. The Liquor Control Board tells News 8 the company that provided wine kiosks, Simple Brands, LLC, owes the state more than $800,000, and the LCB says it will end all kiosk operations unless that money is paid in 45 days. And that's not the only problem with the kiosks. Wegmans Grocery Stores has said the machines do not work correctly, and it has received several customer complaints, including here at this location in Silver Spring Township, Cumberland County.